I don't think wolf reintroduction poses any great risk to big game species. Science, there may be some scientists who differ on that, but by and large, we all know practical knowledge tells us that wolves and deer and elk have lived together for tens of thousands of years, and both have persisted. When you look at what really is the root cause of declines in ungulate species, it's generally has to do with climate and deterioration of habitat.